we're looking at the paint pots here. You can see that there's a lot of iron oxide, ochre, that's collected around these outlets of springs. In the early days, the natives used to collect the ochre and use it for painting teepees and bodies. And in the 1910s and 20s, these ochre used to be collected for paint pigments. And they actually had machines and all kinds of equipment here. But when it became a park, no more. They decided to stop doing that.